Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Truck and Logistics Simulator. Before we get into the episode, I want to thank everybody who has subscribed to my channel. I only started off as a bit of fun. It still is a bit of fun for me. I don't really promote my channel. I don't ask for likes or subscriptions or anything. I just put out content. I did start off with some Piers football. That's where it all started. I just wanted to put something on so I could watch the games again. So that's where it all is. We're at 200 subscribers. I can't believe it. And I just want to thank everybody who has subscribed. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the content. So let's get into this episode of Truck and Logistics Simulator. Okay, let's get the car out. I'm going to take some caravans, I think, today on this short but sweet episode. I'm on the 4K television today. I've got I'm dog sitting, as I do. Got young Ted. Oh, I think I may have to go up there, I think. Yes, I've got to turn around. Now we're all right, we're back on track. Know where I am now. Is it? I need the blue icon for the K. There we go. Right, here we are at the depot. You can see the caravans all lined up. That's what we're going to be doing today. Let's just get a job. That's quite a long one. Okay, if we're going to do one, we'll do one. Get a few credits for this one, I think. All right. Go. Looks like a 6 berth or an 8 berth. A bit bigger than that. Let's have a look, see where we're going. Not too far, I don't think. Out the gate, turn left. I don't think we're going to a caravan park. It was like going into the town, so let's get away. That looks far too big, doesn't it? There we go, there we go out there. Look at the size of that to that. Flippy that. Oh well. There we go. Let's get in the vehicle, I think. I think we can go, actually, I think we can go straight on, can't we? Doing that. What a turn. Yeah. Now we're going to wish where the chat nav is telling us. Dear, a speeding ticket. As you do. Oh dear. I've had one for a while, so I about do.
Where do we got to go with this then? Over there. Swing around, can't I? There we go. And we've got 3,211 credits for that, so job well done. Right, we go now over to our next job. We're keeping the vehicle today, so it will cheat over the curb. Okay, here's job number two. I've already took a caravan, I think we'll take the out this time. So look what we've got. Yeah, we'll take the the digger, okay. Forklift. Right, where are we going with this? Where are we up there? Down to the two towns and on to the second town, okay.
I think I've got right up to the hard about. I can just turn right, can't I?
Don't have to do them left-right turns. I'm assuming anyway. There we go, 2,581 credits. Another job well done. I'll park the old vehicle up and that will be me done for this episode. Slightly short and sweet with the old truck and logistics simulator. And we'll be back with another one of these. Do like the game, just to extend the map and get the different jobs, getting the construction vehicles out as well. That'd be great. So that's where I'm going to leave it. So thank you for watching, and once again thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. It's only a bit of fun, nothing serious, and I'll just put content out. And there will be an EFL Championship playthrough. I am playing the game. I am choosing Oxford United to play that playthrough. So watch out for them videos. They will be coming out as soon as we get ready. So thank you very much. Take care. And I'll catch you in the next one.